We are.
We are.
They are.
They are.
Very good. Does everyone understand the verb to be?
Yes.
One moment.
Okay.
Class, I'm going to show you a video. Please ask me words you don't understand. I will show you a video. Please ask me words you don't understand, okay?
Okay.
Right?
Yes.
Please say, I am. I am.
I am.
You are.
You are.
We are.
We are.
They are.
They are.
He is.
He is.
He is.
She is.
She is.
It is.
It is.
Any questions?
No.
Any questions, please?
I am.
Class, please say, I am.
I am.
I'm.
I am.
I am.
I am.
I'm.
I'm.
Okay, so class, I'm is the contraction for I am. I'm is the contraction for I am. Do you understand?
Yes.
For example, I am 29 years old. I am 29 years old. Or I'm 29 years old. I'm 29 years old. Understand?
Yes.
So I'm is for I am, the contraction. Do you understand? Do you understand? Yes.
Yes, this is same. I am same.
Very good. Yeah, it's the same. Very, very good. It's the same. Very good.
Thank you.
please say it is?
It is.
It's. It is it's. Class, please say it is a dog. It's a dog.
It is a dog.
Class, please say we are.
We are.
Where?
Where?
Class, please say they are there.
They are there.
Okay, so it's the same, but there's the contraction. Please say he is. He's. Please say he is.
He is.
He's.
He.
Thank you. He's a pilot. Any questions? Any questions?
I got you.
No.
Class, can you please do this exercise for me? Please do it by yourself. Can you please do part one? Can you please do this for me? For example, number one, I am sad, is sad, or are sad? Am. Always I am. Class, can you please do the other exercise problems by yourself? Please do the other exercise problems by yourself, okay?
I am, is, or salt. Or salt.
Number two, they.
My is are
rulers. What's the answer?
Rulers.
What's the correct answer?
They are rulers.
Yeah, but what's the correct answer? They are. Yeah. They are. Never they am. Never they is. Always they are. Number three. Very good. We are happy.
The four is all.
You are children.
You are good.
You are good children.
Good children, okay.
Number three.
He is an English boy. He is an English boy.
Very good. Is. Number six is.
It is a god. It is a cat.
Very good. It is a cat.
Number seven. Mary is tall and deep. Mary is water.
Mary is tall and thin.
Thin. Louis is a young baby.
Say a young baby.
Young baby.
Louis. Do you understand?
Yes.
Okay.
They are Friday. They are Friday.
She is pretty. Good.
I am good.
Very good. Class, please do part two. Please complete part two.
I am ready, teacher.
Okie dokie. Okay, number one, he
is English.
He is English. Very good. Number two,
they are so amazing.
Very good. Number three, Lucy
is Italia.
Number four,
we are happy.
Number five,
you are strong.
Number six,
my dog my dog is black and white.
Very good. Number seven.
I am
student. Number eight.
Student. They are at school.
Very good. Very good. Tom
Is strong.
Very good. Number 10
is a person.
Very good. Very good. Good. Any questions?
No question. No question.
Thank you. One more.
It is.
Any questions? Any questions?
Okay. Okay, class, he is, is he's. This is positive. Does anyone know what's the negative? What's the negative? What's the negative? I'm sorry. The negative, anybody?
Not understand this.
He is not, or he isn't, negative. Class, please say he isn't.
He isn't.
He isn't. Is Hugo 14 years old? Is Hugo 14 years old? No, he isn't. No, he is not. Understand?
Okay, see ya.
She is she's. This is positive. How do we change to negative?
Yes.
She is not, she isn't, negative.
Is not, is she.
You understand?
Yes, is it.
Okay. Is your teacher 17? Okay. Is your mom from Texas? Is your mom from Texas? No, she isn't.
No.
Or no, she is not. Understand? Is your mom from Texas? No, she isn't. No, she is not. Do you understand the negative?
No, she is not.
Very good. They are there. Positive. Class, how do we change from positive to negative?
Not are. No. No are not.
Very good. They are not.
They are not.
Sorry, you're very good. They aren't or they are not.
They aren't. They are not.
Negative. Class, please say they aren't. They are not. Please say they aren't. They are not.
They are not.
Okay.
Are they from Texas? Are they from Texas? No, they are not. Or no, they aren't. Do you understand, class?
Yes.
Any questions?
No.
No test, review. Okay, class, I'm going to show you a video. Please ask me words you don't understand.
Abe.
Class, any questions from the video? Any questions from the video? Any questions?
No questions?
Do you understand?
Yes.
Okay. Class, please say she isn't a teacher. She isn't a teacher is the same. She is not a teacher. She isn't a teacher is the same. She is not a teacher. Understand? She isn't is she is not. Please say she isn't. She is not.
She is a teacher.
Very good. She isn't a teacher. Isn't the negative.
She isn't a teacher.
Very good. It's the same. She is not a teacher. Do you understand?
She is not a teacher. Yes.
Good, good. Thank you. Class, can you please do 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8? Can you please do the exercise problems? Please tell me when you finish.
They are. Oh, no.
They are what? What was? They are what as not at B.
Don't say the answer. Shh. Write, please write. Write. Okay, write.
The paper?
Yeah, write your answers on paper, please.
Okay.
Thank you. More time or continue?
Moment, please, teacher.
What?
Moment.
More time?
Yes.
Thank you.
Finish, teacher.
Thank you. I really appreciate it. Thank you. And please ask me questions. Please ask me questions. All right, number one, somebody, number one.
Number one, not.
They are not with us. They are not with us. Good. One moment. Class, please say they are not with us. They aren't with us. Please say they aren't with us. They aren't with us. Number two, Jane.
Jane is. Jane is not a painter.
Very good. Can you say Jane isn't a painter? Please say Jane isn't.
Isn't a painter.
Very good. Thank you. Very good job, really. Number three,
he is not from Canada.
Canada. Please say Canada. Canada.
Canada.
Class, please repeat. He isn't from Canada. Please say he isn't from Canada.
He is not from Canada.
Very good. Thank you, Hugo. Very good, Hugo. Ajmal, you're doing good? Ajmal, you understand?
Yes, yes.
Good.
He is from.
Number four,
I
am your friend. I am not your friend.
Number five,
it is not hot.
It is not hot. It isn't hot. It is not hot. It isn't hot.
Is not.
My friends. My friends. My friends are not sad. My friends aren't sad.
Oh, my friend is not sad.
My friends aren't. Can you say aren't? My friends aren't sad.
My friends aren't.
Good.
Picture is not on the wall.
Class, please say pictures aren't on the wall. Please say pictures aren't.
Or
pictures aren't on the wall.
Pictures are on the wall.
Pictures are not on the wall.
Pictures are not on the wall.
Number seven,
I am. To be old.
Yeah, I'm not old. I'm not old.
I'm not old.
Not old.
Any questions? Any questions?
No.
All right, take a break.
Okay.
Is everyone ready to continue? Can we continue, please? Can we continue, please?
Yes, sir.
Okay. Class, please say with me, present continuous tense. Class, please say present continuous tense. Can you say? Are you there? Class, when the present continuous tense is when the action is happening now, okay? The verb will have ing. The verb will have ing. For example, what is Danny doing? Class, what is Danny doing? Class, what is Danny doing? Does anybody know what is Danny doing?
Dance.
Very good. Please say Danny is dancing.
Danny is dancing.
Very good. So class, dancing is present continuous because it ends with ing. Anytime the verb has ing, it's present continuous. The verb is the action word. The verb ends with ing. Do you understand?
Yes.
Class, what is Danny doing? What is Danny doing?
Praying.
What is Danny doing?
Drinking.
Very good. Very good. Very good. Please say Danny.
Danny.
Say Danny.
Danny.
Is.
Danny is.
Drinking.
Thing.
Water.
Water.
See? Again, the verb ends with ing. The verb ends with ing. Do you understand, class? The action is happening now. Another example, Danny is teaching English. Danny is teaching English. Class, what's the present continuous verb? What is the present continuous verb? Teaching, right? Teaching.
Teaching.
So, the present continuous verb ends with ing. Class, please say I.
Ing. Ing.
Class, what is Danny doing? Blah 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 blah. What is Danny doing? Blah 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 blah.
Talking.
Very good. Danny is talking on the cell phone. Danny is talking on the cell phone. Class, what verb is present continuous? What verb is present continuous?
ing.
Very good. Talking. Does everybody understand? Any questions? Any questions?
No.
Shop Tire Kingdom's holiday Head Start tire event and get 4 select tires for
I went online and I put into Google fast tracking to becoming a teacher. A 4-year degree was not in my mind at that time. And I saw that I can get my degree.
This is Mark. Thanks for watching.
Hi, this is Mark. This is English Conversation Practice. Short Conversations, Present Continuous Tense, Part 1.
Class, please ask me words you don't understand. Please ask me words from the video you do not understand, okay?
Okay.
Walking. Talking. Working. Playing. Sleeping. Looking.
Class, please say walking.
Working.
Talking.
Talking.
Working.
Sleeping.
No. Please say walking.
Working.
Talking. Working. Please say working.
Working, talking.
Playing.
Sleeping.
Looking. Hugo, are you okay? Hugo, can you hear me?
Why are you walking so fast? I'm late for a party. It's nice talking with you. I know, we should do this more often.
Class, what's the present continuous verb?
It is nice.
No, but what's the present continuous verb?
Talking.
Very good, talking, very good.
We need to be working faster. We are working as fast as we can. What game are you playing? We are playing Pin the Tail on the Donkey.
Class, what's the present continuous verb? What's the present continuous verb?
Playing.
Playing. Good. Playing.
Why are you not sleeping yet? Because I'm not sleepy. You are looking great. You are too.
Looking. Class, the present continuous verb is looking. You understand? Looking. You understand?
Yes.
Thank you.
Yes, yes.
Of elf orc.
This is Mark. Thanks for watching. Hi, this is Mark. This is English conversation practice. Short conversations, present continuous tense, part 2. Watching. Shopping. Washing. Helping. Using. Studying.
Class, please say with me, watching.
Watching.
Watching. Shopping.
Shopping.
Washing. Washing. Helping.
Washing.
Good. Helping.
Helping.
Using.
Using.
Studying.
Studying.
Good. Class, any questions, please? Any questions?
Thank.
I'm sorry, what?
No question.
Yeah, please ask me questions. Please ask me questions. So, class, these are present continuous verbs. The action is happening now. The present continuous verbs always end with ing. Understand?
Yes, yes.
Thank you.
What are you watching? I'm watching a scary movie. I love shopping. I do too. It's so much fun. Wait, I'm washing my hands. Okay, when you finish, please come here. Thank you for helping me wash the dishes. It's my pleasure. I like using chopsticks. You use them very well. Studying hard will help you in life. I know, but I don't like it. Okay, great job. I'll see you next time. Take it easy.
Class, any questions, please?
No.
Okay, class, can you please do this exercise for me? Please write the answers on paper. Please write your answers on paper. Can you please complete this exercise? Please change each verb to present continuous. For example, number one is camp. Camp. To change to present continuous, I write C-A-M-P-I-N-G. Camping. Can you please do this exercise by yourself? Please write answers on a piece of paper.
Camping. Camping.
More time or continue?
Finish me.
I'm sorry, what?
Okay, me finish.
You're finished?
Yeah.
All right. All right, number two, what's the answer? Number two?
Swimming.
Very good. Swimming. Swimming.
Swimming.
Number three?
Traveling.
Traveling. Traveling. Traveling.
Traveling.
Class, look at the chat. Look at the chat. Please check your spelling. Look at the chat. Please check your spelling. Number four.
Walking.
Walking. Number four is walking. Number five.
Happy.
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 Happy. Number six.
Number six.
Writing.
Writing, writing.
Writing. Number seven.
Cooking.
Cooking. Number eight.
Shopping.
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 Any questions?
No. Shopping.
Okay, class, can you please do this exercise? Can you please do this exercise? I want you to put each verb in present continuous. For example, number one, his dad and brother cycle to the shops. How do we change cycle to present continuous? Number one, his dad and brother are psych. What's the answer? His dad and brother are cycling to the shops.
And to the shops?
Cycling to the shops.
Cycle into the shops.
Number two, we.
We are.
We are not traveling in Japan. We are not traveling in Japan. Class, please write your answers. Please write your answers for 3, 4, 5, 6 on a piece of paper. Please write your answers for 3, 4, 5, and 6 on a piece of paper.
Okay.
More time or continue?
1 minute.
Okay, sir, may I finish?
All right, now number three, someone?
Number three?
Yeah.
I am not. I am not student on batch.
Okay, say I am. Please say I am.
I am.
Sunbathing.
And then
on the beach.
On the beach.
I am sunbathing on the beach.
I'm bathing on the beach.
Number four.
She is. She is not.
Very good. She is not.
Not. Watch.
Watching TV.
TV, oh, TV.
They
are not
swimming in the sea.
The sea. So?
Yeah, they are not swimming in the sea. Number six, not, Sue.
So, Suzy?
Sue is staying. At home today.
At home today. Sue is staying at home today.
Is anybody confused?
Yes.
Do you understand or no?
Understanding. Yeah. Yes. So is at home today. Okay. So not Stay home.
What are you doing? Sit. Sitting. I'm sitting in a chair. What are you doing? I'm sitting in a chair. Push. Pushing. I'm pushing a cart. What are you doing? I'm pushing a cart. Pull. Pulling. I'm pulling a wagon. What are you doing? I'm pulling a wagon. Sing. Singing. I'm singing a song. What are you doing? I'm singing a song. Read. Reading. I'm reading a book. What are you doing? I'm reading a book. Wash. Washing. I'm washing my hands. What are you doing? I'm washing my hands. Brush. Brushing. I'm brushing my hair. What are you doing? I'm brushing my hair. Dry. Drying. I'm drying my hair. What are you doing? I'm drying my hair. Very good job. Now this time, I'm going to ask you, what are you doing? And you answer. Are you ready? Here we go. What are you doing? 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 Very good job, everyone. This has been Elf Learning. We'll see you next time.
Any questions, please?
No.
What?
No questions.
Any questions? Do you want me to play the video again or you don't need me to? Class, can you please do this exercise for me? Please put each verb in present continuous. Please change each verb to present continuous. For example, number one, I watch a reality show on TV. How do we change to present continuous?
I watch reading.
I am watching a reality show on TV. I am watching a reality show on TV. You add ing to each verb. You add ing to each verb. Understand?
TV.
Yeah. Number one, because we change watch to watching.
Watching.
You understand?
What? I'm watching
a reality show.
Reality show.
On TV.
TV.
Good.
Watching.
Good. Ajmal, what's your native language?
Language Pashto.
What?
My language?
Yeah.
Pashto.
Where are you from?
Afghanistan.
You're from where? I'm sorry.
Afghanistan.
Afghanistan, okay. Hugo, where are you from? Hugo, where are you from? Class, please do the exercise. Please write your answers on paper. More time or continue?
More time.
Thank you. May I continue now? Please? Are you ready?
Yes.
Okay. Again, please ask me questions. I need you to understand this. Number two, somebody? Number two.
My favorite time. Time 10:01. You speak no, my phone.
I'm so sorry. Can you say my favorite team?
My repair team time
is
winning. 10?
Winning.
10. Winning?
Winning.
Winning.
Very good. Winning.
My repair team is winning.
Very good. Very good. Thank you. Number three, someone.
Someone
is
to swim.
Swimming.
Swimming. Swimming in
the sea.
Sea.
Sea. Someone is swimming in the sea.
Okay. Number four, two
people.
Two people are cooking drink.
Very good.
Drink on the beach.
Very good. Two people are cooking dinner on the beach.
On the
two
beach.
People are cooking dinner on the beach. Number five.
We are not watching a soap opera.
Number six.
I am not doing
my homework.
Doing my homework.
Very good. Mom.
Mom is.
Is.
Mom is.
Reading.
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 Magazine. Magazine.
Magazine.
Very good.
Magazine?
Yeah, magazine. 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 Understand?
Yes.
Any questions?
No. How many questions?
No. Do you have any questions? Do you understand everything?
Yes.
Good. One moment. Class, this video will show you how Americans use the present continuous tense. This video will show you how Americans use the present continuous tense. Moment. Please ask me words you don't understand.
What are Mary and Fred doing?
They're
dancing, singing, cooking, eating, listening, speaking, writing, reading, side by side.
What are you doing?
I'm reading.
What are you doing?
We're cooking.
What are Mary and Fred doing?
They're studying English.
What's Tom doing?
He's eating.
What's Martha doing?
She's watching TV.
What's your dog doing?
It's sleeping.
Where's Charlie?
He's in the kitchen.
What's he doing?
Eating lunch.
Charlie's in the kitchen, eating lunch.
Charlie's in the kitchen, eating lunch.
Who's in the kitchen?
Charlie's in the kitchen.
What's he doing?
Eating lunch.
Where's Walter?
He's in the kitchen.
What's he doing?
He's eating breakfast.
Where's Betty?
She's in the park.
What's she doing?
She's eating lunch.
Where are Mr. and Mrs. Smith?
They're in the dining room.
What are they doing?
They're eating dinner.
Where's Betty?
She's in the bedroom.
What's she doing?
Reading a book.
Betty's in the bedroom, reading a book.
Betty's in the bedroom, reading a book.
Who's in the bedroom?
Betty's in the bedroom.
What's she doing?
Reading a book.
It's a beautiful day today, Jackie.
Yes, it is, Bob. It's a beautiful day. Before we go to the weather forecast, side-by-side TV news reporter Gary Carter is live in Central Park. Gary, are you there?
Yes, Jackie, I'm here in the park, and the sun is shining and the birds are singing. It's a beautiful day. With me in the park today is the Jones family. How do you like this beautiful weather, Mr. Jones?
It's beautiful, Gary. It's a beautiful day.
What are you doing here in the park today?
I'm reading the newspaper.
And how about you, Mrs. Jones? What are you doing today?
I'm listening to the radio.
How about you two? What are your names?
I'm Sally. I'm Patty.
What are you kids doing today here in the park?
We're studying.
What's your name?
Tommy Jones.
And what are you doing on this beautiful day, Tommy?
I'm playing the guitar.
Yes, Bob and Jackie, it's a beautiful day here in the park. The sun is shining and the birds are singing. Mr. Jones is reading the newspaper. Mrs. Jones is listening to the radio. Sally and Patty Jones are studying, and Tommy Jones is playing the guitar. Yes, it's a beautiful day. I'm Gary Carter, reporting live from Central Park for Side-by-Side TV News.
Where are Mom and Dad?
They're in the living room.
What are they doing?
Watching Channel 7.
Betty's in the bedroom.
Mom's in the living room.
Dad's in the living room.
Charlie's in the kitchen.
Where's Charlie?
He's in the kitchen.
What's he doing?
Eating lunch.
If you're a college student like me, especially, you need Grammarly in your life. Grammarly.
Class, any questions, please? Any questions?
Oh.
Did you understand everything?
Yes.
Okay. All right, class, have a good weekend. Bye-bye.
Bye-bye. Good night.